This is Tess and the I Am Tired of Cooking Test Kitchen, where we try and review ready-made foods because I am tired of cooking. I recently discovered a great appetizer. These are West End cuisine, Mediterranean style chicken skewers. And oh, they are fabulous. The chicken is moist, it's flavorful, it's tender, and it's on a stick. It's on a stick. What else could you ask for? Now, I like to serve mine with several different condiments. You can use mustard, mayonnaise, ranch dressing, your favorite barbecue sauce, raspotli, whatever you like. It's all delicious with these chicken skewers. Here I have two skewers and I'm showing them with raspotli sauce, some Dijon mustard, and some ranch dressing. That's kind of hard to see because of the white plate, but there is some ranch dressing there. So be creative, try your own dipping sauces. The possibilities are endless. And remember, it's on a stick! The chicken skewers come 12 to a package for $11.89 at Costco. So that's pretty reasonable. You get two compartments in a package, so you can use one now and save one for later. But I tell you, they go like that. They're so easy to heat up. Also, all you have to do is put them in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes. You can heat them up on the grill or put them in the microwave. They are fully cooked. Now, if you are concerned about your chicken and where it's come from, there are no added hormones, no antibiotics. So you can't get much better than that. And they're vegetarian fed also. So I'd like to add that. That's why the I Am Tired of Cooking Test Kitchen gives West End Cuisine Mediterranean style chicken skewers 5 forks up for being delicious, for packing in the protein. Two skewers has 24 grams of protein. That's fabulous. And they get extra points for being on a stick. All right, well, get on the stick and get over to Costco and try some. They are wonderful. Perfect for parties and even Super Bowl. So, the I Am Tired of Cooking Test Kitchen has more reviews. Check them out at the website, iamtiredofcooking.com. It's on a stick! It's on a stick!